God damn it. That was the worst of the bunch. Somebody took care of the wound.
Missed calls from Marcus.
Better find a quiet place to talk. The bathroom. The girl? Did she save me? Ex-army. Like me.
Ian, where are you right now?
Her place, it seems. Somewhere uptown.
Ian, get out of there. Right now.
What? Why?
Because it's a fucking trap. You think an ex-army assassin just happened to be at the hotel at the same time as you? Kill her before she kills you.
Alright, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. I've been up all night trying to reconnect, all the while thinking you were gone for good. Waste her and come meet me.
Screw that. She saved my life. She cared for my wounds. She brought me into her home.
She's dangerous.
Good morning, Sunshine. Up already?
Is that her?
Yes. I'm not the lying down type.
I could tell. Bad piercing you got on that lift. I did my best, but you should see a doctor.
Shoot her. Shoot her through the door.
My brother's one.
Handy. Why don't you come out and help me butter the bagels I brought?
Don't open the door.
I would love to, but first, let's get to know each other better.
Oh, you're the shy type. I like that. Fire away.
Where's my gun?
In the living room. What's your name?
Don't tell her that. Ian? Ian?
Ian. What's yours?
For this job? It's Sophia. Do you like cottage cheese, Ian?
Yes, Sophia. What was your job?
Infiltrate a criminal cartel looking to buy super drugs. How about strawberry jam?
Love it. Why did you turn an infiltration job into a slaughterhouse?
The man they employed, Fletcher, he hurts children. I don't like that.
Me neither.
So, are you ready to come out?
Almost. Have you had strange dreams lately, Sophia?
Just the usual stuff. Naked in the supermarket, all my teeth falling out, wrestling a bear on top of an airplane. Why do you ask?
'Cause I've seen you before, in a very strange dream.
I like that. So I'm the woman of your dreams? Good start, Romeo.
Get the jam ready, Sophia. I'll be out in a minute.
There is my attractive gentleman caller.
Make yourself at home. Your gun is on the table if you feel threatened by a poor, helpless girl.
Not yet, but thanks. So what's your endgame, Sophia? Why did you save me?
Ever heard the expression, "My enemy's enemy is my friend"? Well, it sounds better in Russian, but you get the point.
So you want to switch sides? Become a traitor to your cause?
I've been thinking about a change for a while. And Dioscura will probably accept the two dead guys as my letter of resignation.
What the hell happened back there in that elevator, Sophia? You're different, like me. There's something you're not telling me.
It's okay, I got it. Just stay down. What are they doing to Sophia?
I don't know, you tell me. Did you talk on the phone?
Yes, why?
Who did you talk to?
My brother.
Well, that's how they know you're here.
I think that's all.
You check the rooms. I look for a weapon.
Okay.
We have to go after them!
Why?
They stole the Nexus! That's what they came for!
No, let them go. They're not important. Wait, was a black pill with them?
Yes, wait. How do you know about the black pill?
There's no time to explain. We can't let them escape with that pill, Ian.
I'll go. You stay here.
Thank you.
somewhere.